This is the urban century. Cities hold the promise of productivity, equity, and a greener planet. But today's models of urbanization are unsustainable. We have yet to build 75% of the city's infrastructure and buildings we will need in 2050. This is an opportunity to get urbanization right. We need to change how cities are built, managed, and how we live in them. And cities worldwide are demonstrating through leadership and innovation how they can be part of the solution. Transport is key in cities, so 12 years ago we began Embark to find sustainable ways of moving people efficiently and equitably. We worked locally and globally, supporting cities and engaging deeply with partners to craft solutions to big urban mobility problems, like scaling up bus rapid transit or BRT. Our work helped people take 5.8 billion trips more sustainably and save them 1.2 billion hours for work, school and leisure. We learned how intertwined urban issues and solutions are, and that cities often need just-in-time knowledge and guidance that cut across sectors like transport, land use, planning and governance to avoid the pitfalls of unsustainable development. To meet this challenge at scale, we created WRI Ross Center for Sustainable Cities. We're taking the on-the-ground experiences, practices and lessons learned with our partners and combining them with the strength of World Resources Institute to create scalable solutions worldwide. We'll combine WRI's technical expertise, data and powerful tools such as aqueduct water risk analysis and standards like the Greenhouse Gas Protocol for Cities with our local teams and partnerships to help cities make big ideas happen. Together, we'll continue to help city leaders find innovative ideas and make cities great places by focusing on challenges like livability, mobility, water, health, road safety, energy, buildings, and better government. We learn systematically from our work on the ground and collect fact-based evidence to scale solutions and inform global public policy. This is a big challenge. But we'll join forces with you, our existing partners, and new ones to effect sustainable, innovative and pragmatic solutions that work locally and scale globally. What began as sustainable urban mobility work is now WRI Ross Center for Sustainable Cities. Help us reshape cities so every citizen's hopes and dreams can take root and grow. Learn more at wricities.org. Let's get started now.